You made it. You made quite the team.
I'm stronger. I'm smarter.
I'm better looking.
Mundus is behind the vault door. Let's not keep him waiting. And I got a bigger dick.
What's happening?
They must know we're coming.
Just as Cap predicted. So, what do we have to do here again?
Kickstart the backup generators in Limbo to overload the system so I can hijack the quantum encryption algorithms.
That's it. But, could you say that first bit again?
So, you have to kickstart the generators.
Four of them, right?
Yeah, that's right. One in each tunnel.
Let's get to work. That's one generator up and running.
Good. I'll reboot this server. Now, line up the power conduits with the corresponding server.
That's two online, Vergil.
Good. Rebooting.
Shall I line it up?
You can. Or you can get the other generators online. Up to you.
Yeah!
All done. Great. Here we go.
Okay, listen up. To pop this beast open, you will need to line up the four conduits with their corresponding servers. Did you get that?
Line up all four. Got it.
Where'd you learn to do that?
What?
That computer stuff.
Hacking? Taught myself as a kid. I guess it gave me a sense of control.
Control? We never had that, did we?
No. I always felt that something was amiss, hidden from me.
So did I. It's like a burning feeling inside.
Exactly. But I knew that if I peeled back the layers of bullshit, the truth would eventually out. Guess I channeled that energy into hacking. You? How'd you find release?
Killing demons and getting ready. But the computer stuff sounds good too.
Okay, we're in business.
You know what you have to do. You lure him out. I close the Hellgate with the Yamato. Then we go for the kill.
Any ideas how I draw him out?
We killed his unborn child. Get him rabid.
Got it.
But do not try and kill him. He is immortal until I shut down the Hellgate.
Right.
This is it, Dante. We have to put our lives into each other's hands completely, without hesitation.
We are brothers, after all.
Thank you.